well, Liu Wenmei and Liu Xuan Xuan. That's where they are. And also the head-to-head, tongue and tug, have the better record. The things get an idea of the conditions could change from day to day, of course. Mind you, these players coming from China at the moment, also fairly cold over there. Work there. And, it's on you. 7 points, but 32 shots played. That should be long. Is involved, so we try to intimately. I haven't talked to four players, some of them, of course, fellow commentators. They out the window, or the ranking goes out the window more like. Good work from ZHANG Shu Xian. It's been the carrying of Liu Wenmei, Liu Xuan Xuan have been in front. Eliminated in the second round last year. In the Indy Open last year. Sorry, they did, and they were eliminated in the quarterfinals. Already done better than they did last year. More valuable points as well, isn't it? Olympic qualification. Out here for Li and Liu in this women's doubles semi-final here at the HSBC BWF.
Service forward called too high.
been to two semi-finals. Lost both of them, Singapore Open and the Thailand Masters last year. Play there, Li Wen Mei. They've won 7 of the last 8 points. Now 7 points clear. The longest match here in India. Got to. Seven of the last 15 points have gone Zheng and Zhang's way. Game. Well, they just about get it. Get the expert opinion of Stephen Patterson later on from match 3 onwards. Good defending there. Keep this alive. LIU Xuan Xuan. It's gone long. Well, and we've seen some terrific comebacks in here, like they did in the last game, where they almost pulled up something quite special at 8-16 down, only to lose by a couple of points. Lost 9. They have won their last 2, as we said. So this one has really swung back and forth. Hesitate. They probably kicked themselves. They would have certainly felt like that in the first game when they were 16-8 up. They almost lost that. And finals, tongue and tongue have won 2 out of 5 against. Tongue and tongue of. Also not got a winning record against Chinese opponents. Won 5 out of 14. Though they have won their last. Oh. Favor of Lian Liu.
Fault.
They lost in the quarterfinal of the Malaysia Open last year. They are ranked 16th. They'll be actually delighted they can finish this in 2, Lian Liu. Gone for the flicker now. Key moment now in this game. Well out. Want to get that right. One save. At least one Chinese winner at this tournament. We've already seen Liu Xuan and Zheng Chengfang make it to the final. As I mentioned, Wen Mei and Liu Xuan. So 10 years since we had a Chinese winner in this event. Chance to be at this nearer end. So. That's of course taking into account that the other Chinese bet. That's well. This is encouraging. You can get to 11. Previous game, though, they ended up winning it. They've got to get cracking straight away to chip away at this 5-point deficit they're facing. And there's the first point for Zhang and Zheng. They're trying to hunt this down.
Fart.
Still alive here, ZHANG Shu Xian picks herself up and gets the winner. one point it was 9-3 as well. Eight of the last 11 have gone to Tung and Tung. Another way of looking at it. Of their opponents, which is still hugely impressive. The second game they chase down a 7-point deficit Tung and Tung, and here they've done it with six. For the moment though, Li and Liu are in front. In a row, they've scored. Tung and Tung. Oh, it's good. And they have had to work really, really hard at each of these three games.